So yesterday, God brought us a gift from the great big blue sky, in the form of Ice Age Scrat's Nutty Adventure, a 3D platforming game starring everyone's favorite squirrel, Scrat, where you run, jump, and stare danger right at their face. This game has more than that, though, so let's stuff ourselves with more info, like a squirrel stuffed nuts.
You're just a hungry little fella, aren't you? But those are my nuts!
Today, the city captured some of the squirrels in question. After our first report last night, the city's rodent control took swift action.
We started the trailer with the title of the game and a sprawling landscape. But that's not all. We can see in the background a purple beacon. Now, my guess is that we have to bring this mysterious purple nut that Scrat carries with him to the top of the beacon in order to beat the game. This purple nut reminded me of the magnetic space rocks that were in Ice Age Collision Course. And there's some evidence to suggest that this is true. As you can see ahead of the trailer, we can see Scrat using them like magnets to pull this rock that also has purple stuff towards his way. Next in the trailer, we see more purple space rocks in the form of collectibles. Maybe we collect these to upgrade our magnetic abilities. Hard to say. Now if we skip ahead, we see Scrat sliding down. And if we look closely, we can see Scrat dabbing. Now this is a clear reference to Ice Age 4, where they tried to make the movie more hip. Like by making Nicki Minaj a mammoth and adding teen drama. Next, we see these prehistoric monsters from Ice Age 2. And as we can see, Scrat has nuts of steel. He ain't afraid of no danger, which makes sense after all the terrible things that Scrat has gone through in the past. This is probably cakewalk to him. Next, we see a grassy area. And if we look closely at the background, we can see a mammoth. Could this be Manny the Mammoth? If it is, could we see Sid, Diego, and most importantly, Granny? I hope so. She was the extra spice of life that brought fresh air to the franchise. And I would hate for anything to happen to her. Moving on, we see these color beetles. Now, this is a really cool Easter egg, because each color beetle represents a movie from Blue Sky. We got red for Ferdinand, yellow for Peanuts, and of course blue for Ice Age. This is a pretty nice reference if I do say so myself. Later, we see Scrat pulling that purple rock from earlier and the beacon closer to us. After that, we see dinosaurs, which unfortunately means that the sense of realism for this game is lost. Since we all know there were no dinosaurs in the Ice Age.
That it really wasn't that long ago, and our anthropologist told us that, you know, really pretty much you can do anything you want, just please don't put any dinosaurs in the movie. There weren't any dinosaurs. They were millions of years ago.
And finally, we see Scrat being shot off a cannon-like mechanism, which I'm guessing is how you're able to travel from stage to stage. In this shot, you could also hear Scrat's signature scream. Which is what I'm doing eternally for them beating this franchise again like a dead saber tooth. And that's all we have for Ice Age Scrat's Nutty Adventure. Which, yeah, I just finished making a video of Blue Sky talking about the history, and they decide to bring this crap up, so yeah, here we are. Anyways, if you like this video, give it a like, subscribe if you want to see more, and if you want to see more Blue Sky stuff, check out this video right here. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.